Listen good this time. You a registered voter? Ah, don't matter. I need help of a different sort. Let's get to the point. You see that steaming pile of disappointment over there praying? That's my loin fruit, Hurt Jr. Dumber than a coal bucket. He takes after his mama. Stupid sumbitch went and lost my campaign truck, Nancy. So named after the greatest first lady to ever serve this fine country, of course. If them Obama-loving libtards find out I can't look after my own property, I can kiss this Senate run goodbye. Now, seeing as you're on my land, and I didn't kill you, even though it's well within my rights as a red-blooded American gun owner, I say you owe me. Help numbnuts get my truck back so I can start focusing on my campaign again. Junior! Someone's here to help you. Try not to fuck it up.
Folks up here know these hills inside out. I think Eden's Gate's in for a real fight.
So if I'm leader my own cult, do I start, like, praying to myself then? Is that like prayer inception? Man, I didn't even get that movie. How am I supposed to get this?
Hey, man, I'm sorry. I don't want to go on assuming nobody's gender or nothing. I mean, I don't mean no disrespect. I just call all my homies dude or bro or man, you know, regardless of vagitalia or penile-ness.
Whoa, deja voodoo, man. Have we met before? Dang, man, my prayers have been answered. I got a direct line to that sweet little monkey god whose heart hangs in heaven. Well, I guess since you're an angel working here on Earth, the Monkey King, that you already know I got to get my daddy's truck back. I mean, he's real butt sore. But if we get it back, he'll let me sleep in my bed again. And I gotta tell you, man, it's getting real cold outside. Never mind them wood ticks crawling all up in my junk, threatening me with Lyme disease and whatnot. So come on, man. Help me get my daddy's truck back. Let's make dust before the old man starts shooting. He's hotter than a ghost pepper these days. Senate run's been real stressful on him, man. He ain't cut out for that shit. You know how busy he is? Doesn't even have time to cut out for a shit.
There's a fire burning warm. You find it if you follow.
Shit, man, I've been praying on this all day, man. I've been asking the Monkey King, all the baby Jesuses, even the Bill Valentine's one, just to send me a sign, man, and they sent me you. I'll tell you something, though, man. Getting that truck, it ain't gonna be easy. Damn, cult's got it, man. I'll be honest with you, it all started when I tried to join them. I mean, it just seemed like a good idea. I mean, they had all these guns, food, fine-ass females, and I mean, those are three things I'm really all about. I mean, it seemed like one big party over there, you know? So I says, hey, Migos, where do I sign up? They said, sign up right here, friend. Then they start listing off all their dang rules, man. No fornicating. Turns out that means fucking. No alcohol and no wilding out and partying, man. No thank you. So I got the fuck out of there, man. Unfortunately, though, I forgot my daddy's truck. He's been real butt sore since, so gotta get that truck. But you don't gotta worry about a thing, man. I got a 9-step plan to get this truck back. Step 1, catch a day buzz off party liquor. Got that one covered, homie. Step 2, pray for someone else to solve my problem. Done. Step 3 is... Shit, I forget the rest, but they'll come to me as soon as we go. Dang, you are a good listener, Boba Fett. Oh, man doesn't listen at all. Guess that's why I never feel heard. Me and him, we ain't getting along that well lately. Ever since he started running for office, he's been coming down on me real hard about everything. About my public intoxication, how I handle my firearms, stuff like that, man. But when we get his truck back from them Peggy's, he's gonna be real impressed, dude. He's gonna love me so much. And then my mom's gonna have to try and love me more so she can compete with how much he loves me. And then he'll see how much she's loving me. And then he'll try and love me even more. And then birthdays and Christmases, they're gonna be off the chain. Oh,
the place. Yo, Boba Fett, what do you want to do now? You know what I'm thinking? I'm thinking we knock back some
These
beers.
Perfect to fight that gorilla type fight. We gotta get the resistance some bananas.
It's gonna be fun, man! I'm about to go whinge on their asses. I like to cut. Play your cards right, I might let you in on a little. Over here. Man,
the only way we're gonna get rid of all this violence is with more violence. It's sad, but it's what we gotta do. Up in these hills that aren't
okay,
afraid
man,
of a fire or dying. That shit's weird, if you ask me.
All the way down yonder, probably more Peggy's waiting for us, too. It's all about the zipline, man. We're gonna zipline in there, sneak up on them like ninjas. Fuck yeah, man!
Oh, shit, stealth mode, right? Fuck yeah, man!
I'll be honest with you, man. I took my parents' divorce real personal. I know they say it ain't never the kid's fault, but man, I took it to heart anyway. Ran away from home. Dude, I was terrified. I had just turned 30 years old, and I didn't know what I was doing, man. I mean, there was a thrill that came with being a runaway and a freedom that I cannot explain. I mean, that's where I found myself, and that is why I recommend running away to every child I meet.
I reckon I could fix the plane blindfolded.
Oh, mighty Monkey King, whose art in heaven. You have blessed me with the sticky green, the cheap beer, and the sweetest of bros. I party in your name and in your name only. If I could ask you but for one small favor, please, Monkey God, please, come down from your heavenly vine and do something about these Peggies. They worship a lesser god than thee and are killing the beautiful, bountiful buzzes of which you have provided me with today. Amen.
Listen, I don't know much, but I know Jacob's gotta go.
In a goddamn pod. Glad she's still in one piece.
War story.
Well, Deputy, you leaving already, huh? So now you want to hear what I have to say. Well, Deputy, you kept your word. You know, I did some thinking while you were gone. This whole Senate run is too much for me to handle on my own. I'm in need of a campaign manager, and you're just the kind of go-getter I need to get my ass in office. First task I got is to take Junior with you wherever you go, so I don't have to hear him praying to that goddamn Monkey King no more. Second task is, let me think on it a bit. I'll get back to you. It's my new campaign manager. Got a new job for you. Do you know what gerrymandering is? Of course you don't. You're a regular American, just like me. It's boring egghead stuff involving redrawn voting districts, blah, blah, blah. Anyways, the election's coming up, and them eggheads tell me I'm fucked in the polls because those goddamn Peggies ain't gonna be voting for me. Say what you will about lunatic cult movements, but the bottom line is, they vote. Now, the eggheads say the only chance I got at winning would be to go back in time and gerrymander them district lines so the Peggies ain't counted. And that got me to thinking, I could just as easily win if them Peggies just didn't show up to vote. Now, I'm not telling you how to go about such a thing, wink, wink, but a permanent solution to my temporary problem would work best, if you catch my meaning. Obviously, I'm not saying to murder anyone, because that's still illegal. It is still technically illegal, right? But if there were less Peggies around because they somehow tripped and fell on several dozens of bullets, it would probably help my chances. The district in question is up at the crossroads by the Grill Street Diner. You could take my idiot son with you. He's not good at much, but he can shoot okay. And you know, if this were ever to blow back on us, it would be good to have Patsy. I don't even think he'd get jail time on account of him being a little touched. Well, what you waiting for? Get moving.
First rabbit when I was five.
They would have taken.
Now you've done it. You've gone and made Jacob mad.
Watch me get my move on. I'm a bust a move, except for dancing, it's escaping.
You be careful out there. Jacob's been looking for you.
This stuff go to waste. I wonder if we could have used our words to avoid fighting.
Oh, God.
I help?
Please don't let me die.
I wouldn't want to be on Jacob's bad side. My whole life just played before my eyes. I give it 2 stars. I'll feel safer when Jacob's 6 feet under. I've never been in the wolf's den. Eli keeps its location secret to us normal folk.
You're okay. You're okay.
Choose the fire. Bumpy roads do tend to make me gassy, so Dracula knows.
Flash from her eyes.
Over there.
Did you hear all that gunfire? It came from the Elliott house. Let's go check it out. Everything we do makes a difference.
Who's shooting?
Accidentally set off a
help us to move instead of dancing and escaping.
Man, I'm in and clench it onto the seat. Let's do this.
clear, amigo. I'm here.
Class at homeschooling with guns. Mom was the best teacher I ever had. Tend to make me gassy, so crack a window.
Build a castle.
No way am I letting that
happen. You a good driver, Booty Koala? I'm not sure what that means.
Gonna build a palace. Gonna build
Jake's on the move.
All right, man, I'm in and clench it onto the seat. Let's do this.
There's that noise again.
I'm skedaddling, man. Ninja. Woo! Still got all my bits. Boy, that was... This'll be fun, man. We can have a sing-along, play I Spy. think I found some.
Remember, y'all, the only way we're gonna get peace here is with a lot of wars. Up in these hills that aren't afraid of a fight or dying. That shit's weird if you ask me.
Oh, damn.
that gorilla type fight. We gotta get the resistance some bananas.
On the gun, but it didn't matter. That knuckler was laser precise. FIP was under 3 for sure. Had to be. Man, if I'd only coined sabermetrics in those.
Well, we won the
name's
battle,
George.
But not the war.
Watch
Let's
the roads
for Eli.
Let
room,
him know
y'all.
What the piggies are up to. Used to be this whole place was filled with kids laughing, playing ball. I'd teach them too. Used to play in the minors, shortstop for the Hope County Cougars. Now that was a long time ago. Before this goddamn war. Been looking through my old cards. Them cult fucks killed our whole damn team. Could have sworn I had the full set from when I played, but some of them are missing. I see you already have some, but I really need the whole set. Come back when you got them all. It'd be great to remind folks of the good old days. News of John Seed's death brightens my day. Makes our uphill battle seem just a little easier.
My goddamn boyfriend has my fishing rod and won't give it back. Help me get it back, would ya? You're packing, right? Shoot a couple holes in his stuff, scare the shit out of him.
fucking choir.
Joyce, fucking psychopaths. He just doesn't get it. Trying to get us out of here. See, there's this monster of a fish called the Admiral. Big old fuck! This monster of a fish called the Admiral. Big cash reward for catching it. If I can nab that fish, it's our ticket out of this hell. Dylan can be such an idiot. Ugh, I need to clear my head for a bit. Only way I know how is fishing. Why don't you come with me? Could use the company and I'll teach you some angling tricks if you want. Fishing up here with a group from high school. Cooler full of beers and a boat. That's all you need.
They're all gone now.
Either joined up willingly with Eden's Gate or...
well, you know. Dylan and I are the only ones left. You coming?
Over here is called Widow's Crick. Got its name after some chick drowned her husband. He was like a cheating shithead, so he kind of deserved it. Anyways, see those midges over there? And that splash? It means there's fish begging to be caught. Hey, you got a rod? Give it a go.
Preppers know these hills like the back of their hands. Huh. I should know the back of my hand better.
Almond. Every time I'm by the water, I can almost forget what's happening to the rest of this county. For a little bit, at least. Nice cast. The fish won't want a dead bug, so keep it moving. Topwater lures gotta feel alive.
These hills are perfect to fight that gorilla-type fight. We gotta get the resistance some bananas.
Don't go breaking the line. Keep the drag loose till it hooks, then tire them out before reeling them in.
My grandma taught me how to shoot. I was way too young. I'm gonna wait till my kid's at least 5.
Hey, you're good at this. That's a biggie, but he's no admiral. Total legend, that stuff is. People say he's like 200 years old. No joke. And mean as they come. Cash prize being offered over at the Drovny Marina to whoever catches him. It's gonna be me. That money's our ticket out of here.
Preppers know these hills like the back of their hands. I should know the back of my hand better.
Sometimes it's nice to be able to get shit off your chest, you know? So, the Admiral is one tricky bugger to catch. I had a thought that it might be easier if we did it together. Even if we split the cash 50-50, it's still more than enough for me and Dylan. So, you in? But first things first, we gotta up your fishing game. Reel in some of those tougher fish, like a salmon or a bass. Maybe even a sturgeon. I marked some of my favorite fishing spots on your map, but you'll need to grab some special bait. Meet me by the Claggett Boathouse when you're done, and we'll get after the Admiral. Get ready for a fight, though. Is that motherfucker? He's got some serious teeth.
The folks up here know these hills inside out. I think Eden's... We gotta get the resistance some bananas.